explain its features. So now let's unbox this mobile. So I'm calling my brother Kanna. Come Kanna, let's unbox. Actually, he is the one reason to buy this mobile. He wanted to attend his online classes. My grandfather gifted him this mobile. So you want to say something?
Thank you, Grandpa.
Okay, let's unbox it. How are you feeling right now?
So excited.
Oh, so nice. Why did you choose this mobile?
Because it's made in India.
Oh. Let's see what's inside. 15 watt charger. This is a USB cable. This is earphones with the mic. They have also given a box here. Let's see what's inside it. Oh, they have given a manual. And they have given a cover. This is SIM ejection pin. They have written some important points in this guide. You can read it. There is also a warranty card. Now let's boot this phone and check it into its features. It is crisp, fresh black in color. You can see it has very shiny finish and so beautiful to look at. Here there is a secondary mic above. Side, it has a SIM tray. Now let's reboot Samsung Galaxy A51, Samsung's latest addition to the A series of smartphone. It is 6.5 inch screen, which also has Super AMOLED Infinity O display with FHD capacitive multi-touch screen, 16M color support. This mobile is best known for its camera. You can see here it has 45MP main camera, 12MP ultra wide angle camera and 5MP macro photos and 5MP live focus. I have also taken some pics, I'll be showing you. And the main and the best thing about this phone is that we can take a super steady video. This macro camera makes it still special when compared with other phones. Let's see how it works. I have also taken some pictures using this and we can see how it looks. These are some pics which I have taken. This phone is based on Android 10 version. It has 6GB RAM and 128GB storage. It has 4000mAh battery. We can also enjoy superior gaming performance with Exynos 9611 octa-core processor and game booster. At last, I would like to say Samsung Galaxy A51 does all the things that you need a phone to do. It has solid build, excellent display, great software and good camera. It's definitely worth of 25,000 in rupees. If you like my video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get all the notification of my new video. Thank you. See you in the next video.